what he suspected it was supposed to be.
I won't tell you again.
Come on.
Claw marks on the walls.
Means you probably climbed. Yep. That's probably him, because he's a level 6. Nope. That is someone else.
You're gonna be some-
Sorry.
I have you now.
I'm gonna get noticed. Did you climb him? I think he did. Oh, expect another thing. When am I gonna find this guy?
Out of the way warehouse. Lots of guards. Mass lunatic inside. This is the bloody life.
Okay. I'm gonna go get some people. I'll go.
Let's ruffle a few feathers.
I'm your man.
Let's go. Fight them.
Humble them.
I'm with you.
You're dead bloody bastard.
Come on, you and all.
You have my help.
Oh, it's right here. No, that's not him. That's someone else. I can't see. Okay, this probably wasn't the way to go, so I've got no one to help me. I got knife. Use this. Gosh dang it. I couldn't pull out something, so I couldn't shoot him. I thought that was Spring Hill Jack trying to fight me for a second. Like, oh, that's him. Try to kill him. Should have just tried to go in there silently, like I always do. No, I'm not really. Okay. So I don't think roughhousing through it isn't the really the way to go. Not really. Should try to. So we got cops. You gonna pick a fight up? Huh. There we go. Hard to do when you're trying to press two different buttons. Reloading needs some ammo. Can't see. Like a shot one of its own. Why do I got so many? No, come on. Come on. Got through that. So. No. Should wait. I swear I could possibly die down here. So. Oh, drop. Come on. Oh. I don't know who the cutlass is.
You don't scare me hiding in the shadows like that.
Can I get a double one? Oh gosh, it scared the crap out of me. It was a living crap on me. Ow. Why does he got full health now? That's not even fair. Kill you. There we go. I think I actually killed him. Get the freak out of here.
Choke the life out of you.
No, I can kill you.
Oh, don't deserve to go.
I didn't think I killed him because he just disappeared. They're all level 2, so they're not that hard. I'm just kidding. I don't know. Doesn't seem like I have loot. Let's go to this. I need to do a sink. I think I saved anyone's life there, but okay. Ah, now I got activities to do. Chest. Okay. Well, we're gonna go for this one. Health boost, 3. I will need that. I got 2. So that's all I could get. I have 14,000 and I'm level 4, so I can get my new pistol. Wrong one. I'm having this one. That's all I need. Does it take away that money? Or is it just because you just need it? Six bullets.
And what do we say afterwards?
May the Father of Understanding guide us.
The heck was that?
And who do you serve?
The Grand Master.
Oh, there's children right there. Oh, excellent. Gosh.
Run along now.
That's fun. There, reload. Reload the gun. I already killed my target. Oh, this is on the target. Bounty hunt. I'll go for this one. Is there a market guy nearby? That's pretty much what I need right now. Quad though. Oh, that was sick. We can kill them all. I got 5 bullets for this.
Bye.
Locate Jess Butler. Those are cops. Over there. This is what I love about the zipline, because you can just go from where you want to. Especially when you have bring the target back alive. Pistol. Gosh. Didn't take that long. I'm trying to kill all the people around him, but I can't have freaking fists.
Sir, can you stop a moment?
I can be able to kidnap no one. Sure, they could probably see. Okay, I'm just gonna go to my skills for a second. I got one, which I can't do nothing with. Can you, like, turn around or something? Oh, I should have just freaking looted the other people so I could throw knives. Because I don't have a fist for a weapon, so it's not gonna help. If I had a sleeping dart, that would help. I really want to shoot. I'm surprised they don't have fists for a weapon like that. It'd be some fun. That's why I can't kidnap him. Bring back the target line. Can't, because he's not going back around where, like, no one else is. The cops are just roaming. I don't understand why. Now he's coming back over here.
Amy!
I recommend you stop struggling. Be quiet. Settle down.
What do you think you're doing? Unhand me!
The coppers would like a word, Mr. Butler.
You must have the wrong man. I'm innocent. I know people in high places. You won't keep me for long.
Not one word. We're fast friends now, aren't we?
Curious. Wonder what that's about.
Get me out of here!
A little entitled, was he?
Oh. Oh, fun. Well, that little bit. Where am I at right now? Okay, we're gonna go over to this. Dang it, it's all the way over there. There we go. I have to do these things so I can unlock more game places. Wait, no. Not sure what that was. Oh, it was a collectible. Hey, there's one. After I liberate the whole entire place, there's a gang war, which is pretty cool. Child liberation. Eliminate two. That's right, Peggy. Okay. Sure, she has ammo, but not throwing knives. I can't kill the leader undetected because I don't got throwing knives. If you're coming to my stream for the Spring Heel Jack, you have to go back to like 2 minutes. Nice. Nope. Not them. I don't have metal.
Better check it out.
Come on, three of them. Sucker. Unlocked. Wasn't even looking. There we go. We unlocked that little chunk. Oh, we have to do child liberation for this one.
Let's stir up some trouble.
Metal, come on, metal. Yes, we got metal. Kill the foreman for your children. Do not trigger the alarm. There's gotta be an entryway from up here. Ooh. Nope, no entryway. So we have to go in. And there's police.
Down. Look sharp.
Gosh.
It'll be all right.
Stop firing! What the heck are you doing? Thief belt. Okay. You got like that much of it. Lambeth Bullies. Okay, well, let's go this one. Did all my people die?
Give me the news.
He died.
Yeah, it does it by itself. This is funny how their body just falls like that. You can hear it. Okay, we've got two targets. One person. I didn't know that we're gonna kill people, but okay. Okay, we have like half, mostly. We have to do this, and that can get us to where we're supposed to go. I need policemen around so I can steal this. That's what's going on. Basically kill anyone I want to.
Hey, piss off.
Dang, boom, run off. Come on.
Wait there! Oh.
Fun. bacon on them. I have to do the synchronization to unlock more parts of this. To unlock more of the gang hideouts and stuff, I have to do the synchronizations. They're not just there, you have to do them. Okay, so I'm gonna kill him with jumping on him. It's like, who knows, like, he likes to, everybody likes to jump like that, don't you know? Hello, Nasser. Hi, Nasser. Let's see. We have to do this one, and then after that, that one. And we have to do that one. Okay. Vanish, have to do two.
Thank you.
Everyone, I already know that. I haven't been on my secret hideout thing in a little while. I'm sure that lands the blighter he's been.
That is a doornail.
To my size.
Serves you bloody well right.
Power to the people!
Charge them.
Die, you cowards!
Won't bite back now, will you?
That one. Holy, that was a giant one. Okay, let's do this one, and then we're gonna have to travel.
24 blackbirds baked in a pie.
The show is uniforms are done.
That's because we got the last one now. Oh, This is just a cat there. Chilling. Oh, I didn't know I had to chase him. Okay.
That looks interesting.
Got no more medicine, so. Dang it! And he got away. I didn't even know I was supposed to chase him, so I was late the whole entire time. I'm pretty sure Spring-Heeled Jack is dead. I'm not sure if he is dead, because when I shot him for the last round, he like just disappeared. He didn't.
Four and 20 blackbirds baked in a pie.
I don't know what that means. Oh my gosh, come on. Where the heck are my people? That was a triple? Time. I don't even know why you're here. I guess there wasn't a point coming here. Wait, oh, I need this. That's not where I'm at. Got three people. I can recruit more on my way, so.
To have a couple of chat.
Silence, and I might let you live.
What you want from me? Are you with the police? Are you a copper?
Keep it down.
I don't deserve to hang.
Not a peep from you.
What you want from me? Are you with the police? Are you a copper?
Keep it down. I'd rather not hurt you. Don't think I won't.
What you want from me? Help! Someone! No, don't take me back there, please!
Sound, and it'll be your last.
No, don't take me back there, please!
It's nothing. They won't keep you longer than a couple of days. Now, come with me. don't call for help. To end your life.
Oh, I didn't know you could run.
I'll take it easy on him. Thank you.
Good girl. That was fun. Knock that little territory. I have to do one more. I thought it was way farther than anything.
This world beyond.
Not bad.
So there's children that give you weapons.
Anything of interest?
Your payment will probably be death, so I'm sorry. Is this? Well, I only got checks. Okay. Yes, I do have throwing knives.
doing? What did you see? Hey! Help! I'm being kidnapped! Yeah!
Okay, now we're on to the gang fight. Okay, gang war. Let's do that. How far? Yeah, that's what I expected it to be. Because last time, I thought how far it was going to be. That's it. That's what the thing is for me. What? Can you give me something?
What news you got?
You might need...
Yep, thank you. Exactly something I needed. Hello. Welcome to Assassin's Creed. Yeah, the game is pretty fun. If you came for the video for Spring-Heeled Jack, go back to like 2 minutes. If that's what you're here for.
Jacob, we've been challenged to a fight to settle the claim on this borough.
Yeah, let's go.
I'm your man if you need me.
Mr. Cletus Strain and the Blighters have challenged the Rooks to a fight for territory in Lambeth. Defeat him and the borough's yours. Look sharp, he's a bit sadistic.
I really want a top hat, but I'm not sure how to get it. What the heck does he got? Wasted all my gunshots. No, I didn't. What? I don't know how that's possible. Ow. Ow. That was good.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are Jacob and Evie Fry. And as of this moment, you all work for us.
Okay, that was fun. I think I just got 4, maybe, skill points. I got 6 now. But I want to go to... Let's see. Where's my train at? I have a train. I'm still not nowhere. Oh, I can just fast travel. Yep. I need to go collect my income from it. All the kids are around here.
Got something to tell you. I need a wee bit of advice.
Okay. It's fine.
These past few days when I've been doing them around, some bampots.
One sec. I want to... Because I got 6. I got 12. Holy... I do not know what to do with them. I could level up from this. Yeah. I'm level 4 with her and I'm level 4 with them. I can purchase 2 more skills. I need this one. Capes. This one. Nope, not that one. It's supposed to be this one.
That's falling. Nervous looking laddie. He's up to no good.
Tell you what, do your rounds as usual. If he appears, I'll keep an eye on him. When we return, put him into the train.
Okay, let's start this mission. City of London.
Looking lovely today, Evie.
I need the I need something to spend my money on. I don't think I've upgraded her gauntlet yet.
Huh!
certain missions, I guess, have to have certain characters. I don't really care who I use, I just don't usually upgrade the people I have. Like, I usually use Jacob.
Agnes, take care, there's a gang out looking for you.
Ugh, not at all. Just one gleek at laddie following me.
You certain?
Certain as can be.
Was even a nice locket, bunch of savages.
There he is, the rascal.
You damn pillock. Sorry, but that woman's from an important gang.
Gang? What gang's that?
I think it's in a train.
Sounds like the bastards will be okay, lot. Alert the lads on the rooftops. We'll take her out.
That was close.
Who's that idiot following
us? You'll pay for that one!
Oi, stop! I want to work with you! Wait there while I sharpen up! Here we go again!
I must get to the station before Agnes does.
Fine. don't know how I'm supposed to get there. Surely there's a way in. Might as well just follow this thing. How am I supposed to get in there? There's no opening. Train. Oh my gosh. I'm so stupid. Sec. Kidding me. Oh my gosh. There was a way in through there. Hopefully I don't get hit by a train.
Yeah, the reinforcement freaking train.
Okay, I'm level 4.
Who's following Agnes?
Mm.
Nigel Bumble.
Why were you following us?
I want to join your gang.
Ah, for Christ's sake, he knows who we are now.
All right, laddie. I can use you to tidy up the train a bit, if you didn't mind getting dirty.
Really? Terrific! You won't regret it, miss.
Drinking with a gang last night. They ran up against some Templars in Kiltland. But Nigel was too sozzled to get away. Knew the constables have him up for murder.
Okay. So he killed one of the Templars, and now when he was drunk and he killed the Templar, so now we have to go free him.
Go.
This is going to go bad for you. Confess, and you'll save us all some grief.
Oh, I didn't do nothing. So help me, Bob! Miss Evie, we kept buying drinks. The next thing I know, they say I burnt someone.
Nigel.
I had one too many and lost all my things. They must be scattered all about. Oh, and there's a knife out there, too. Could you get them before the Rosses do?
Shut up!
The guilty party doesn't have a hat. If you find a hat that fits him, that's a death warrant. Personally. Dr. Sunshine out of your ass.
I wonder what that's all about. No, I ain't taking that lion down.
Stop, or I'll be forced to arrest you.
Something here somewhere.
What's that?
You think you're safe from me over there?
You over there!
Must be something here somewhere.
Hurry up! The Chief Inspector will be here soon!
You can tell just by looking at him.
Needing a murder weapon.
Something was here a minute ago. I seen it out the corner of my eye.
Every time I walk right through here, it makes that sound.
Wasn't this for a 4? Wyatt? Was this for just for an eye touch? Or was this for an iPhone?
Just for an iPhone.
What are you doing?
Even